weather forecast for southeast Georgia. Rest of today, partly cloudy early in the morning, then clearing. Highs around 80. Northwest winds 5 miles per hour. Tonight, clear. Lows in the mid-50s. Light winds. Saturday, mostly sunny. Highs in the upper 70s. East winds 5 miles per hour. Saturday night, mostly clear in the evening, then becoming partly cloudy. Lows around 60. East winds 5 miles per hour in the evening, becoming light. Sunday, mostly sunny. Highs in the lower 80s. West winds 5 miles per hour. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s. Monday, mostly sunny. Highs in the lower 70s. Monday night, clear. Lows in the upper 40s. Tuesday, sunny. Highs in the lower 70s. Tuesday night, clear. Lows in the mid-40s. Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the mid-60s. Wednesday night, clear. Lows in the mid-40s. Thursday, sunny. Highs in the upper 60s. The Tropical Weather Outlook for the North Atlantic, Caribbean Sea, and the Gulf of Mexico. The National Hurricane Center has issued the last advisory on Eta, which has become a post-tropical cyclone off the coast of North Carolina. The National Hurricane Center is issuing advisories on Tropical Storm Theta, located over the eastern Atlantic. Thunderstorms associated with a broad area of low pressure over the central Caribbean Sea have increased and become better organized since yesterday. Environmental conditions are conducive for additional development, and a tropical depression or tropical storm is likely to form later today or tonight while the system moves slowly westward. Additional development of the system is likely over the weekend, and interests in Honduras and Nicaragua should closely monitor the progress of the disturbance. Formation chance through 48 hours, high, 90%. Formation chance through 5 days, high, 90%. You are listening to NOAA Weather Radio, the voice of the National Weather Service, station WXK75 in Waycross, Georgia, serving southeast Georgia 24 hours a day, on a frequency of 162.475 MHz. Broadcasts originate from the National Weather Service office in Jacksonville, Florida. The current time is 11:43 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Here are the 11 a.m. conditions from around the area. Across South Georgia, at Alma, cloudy, the temperature was 66 degrees, humidity 87%, wind west at 8 miles an hour, pressure 30.09 inches and rising. St. Simons Island, cloudy, 74, humidity 85%, wind northwest at 3, pressure 30.07 inches and rising. Waycross, cloudy, 73. Brunswick, cloudy, 75, wind calm. Savannah, cloudy, 72, wind northwest at 6. Fort Stewart, partly sunny, 69. Macon, sunny, 70. Vidalia, cloudy, 72. Valdosta, sunny, 70. Homerville, fair, 72. Moultrie, sunny, 68. Hazelhurst, with fog visibility 2 miles, 64. Jessup, cloudy, 72. Across North Florida, at Jacksonville, cloudy, visibility 1.5 miles, 73, wind variable at 3. Gainesville, cloudy, 70. Ocala, cloudy, 70. St. Augustine, partly sunny, 73, wind calm. Tallahassee, sunny, 71. Cross City, cloudy, 68, wind north at 7. Across the Atlantic and northeastern Gulf coastal waters, Gray's Reef buoy, wind north at 6, sea temperature 73, air temperature 70, seas 4 feet, wave period 9 seconds. The Fernandina buoy, sea temperature 74, seas 4 feet, wave period 11 seconds. St. Augustine Beach, wind northwest at 3, air temperature 74. Cedar Key, wind northeast at 5, air temperature 71. Keaton Beach, wind northeast at 5, air temperature 66. Coastal waters forecast for Altamaha Sound to Fernandina Beach out 20 nautical miles. This afternoon, north winds 10 to 15 knots, becoming northeast 5 to 10 knots in the afternoon. Seas 3 to 4 feet with a dominant period 8 seconds. A moderate chop on the intercoastal waters. Tonight, north winds 5 to 10 knots. Seas 2 to 3 feet with a dominant period 8 seconds. mostly smooth on the intercoastal waters. Saturday, northeast winds 10 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet with a dominant period 9 seconds. A light chop on the intercoastal waters. Saturday night, southeast winds 5 to 10 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Mostly smooth on the intercoastal waters. Slight chance of showers. Sunday, south winds 5 knots becoming east in the afternoon. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Smooth on the intercoastal waters. Chance of showers in the morning, then slight chance of showers in the afternoon. Sunday night, northwest winds 5 knots becoming north 10 to 15 knots after midnight. Seas 2 to 3 feet. Monday, north winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Monday night, north winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Tuesday, north winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Coastal waters forecast for Altamaha Sound to Fernandina Beach, out 20 to 60 nautical miles. Small craft should exercise caution. This afternoon, north winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 4 to 6 feet with a dominant period 8 seconds. Tonight, northeast winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet with a dominant period 8 seconds. Saturday, northeast winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 4 to 5 feet with a dominant period 9 seconds. Saturday night, southeast winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Slight chance of showers. Sunday, south winds 5 to 10 knots becoming west 5 knots in the afternoon. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Chance of showers. Sunday night, northwest winds 5 knots becoming north 10 to 15 knots after midnight. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Slight chance of showers. Monday, north winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Monday night, north winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Tuesday, north winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Tides at St. Simon's Island for Friday. High tide at 6:08 a.m. Low tide at 12:44 p.m. High tide at 6:30 p.m. Early tides for Saturday. Low tide at 12:56 a.m. High tide at 7:01 a.m. Sunrise and sunset information for Waycross. Sunrise Friday at 6:56. Sunset Friday at 5:32. Sunrise Saturday at 6:56. Sunset Saturday at 5:31.